Hello, welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to view and manage your passwords on your iPhone or iPad for that matter. So go ahead and go into your settings, which is the gear icon here. And then once in your settings, you want to scroll down until you see something here that says passwords with a little key icon next to it. Tap into passwords. It may be locked behind your iPhone or iOS passcode or Face ID like what you saw for mine here. But once you're here, you will see a list of all of your saved passwords down below. As you can see, I have one for Facebook, I have one for Gmail, and then I also have the option here to tap into password options. If I tap into password options, you can see for me, normally I use LastPass, which is a third-party app to manage all of my passwords, but everything that you see in this list saved on your iPhone or iPad or iOS device will be through the iCloud Keychain. So right here, the iCloud Keychain. If you want the iPhone to save your passwords, you just go ahead and enable that, turn that over to the right, and you should be good to go. Now, this is a fake account, so don't worry about that. But as you can see, let's just say Facebook's right here. It shows me my username. And then if I've forgotten my password, I can actually tap into the password here and actually see a visual representation of exactly what that password is and tap the button there that says copy password. So it's great if you know yourself and know that you're going to forget things easily to come here and manage all of your passwords. That's it. That's how you do it. Have any questions, put them down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.